Mayor for life.
Everyone has a story about Marion Barry. They are bringing his body across town from the city council building here.
Here's a good story. I was in Las Vegas. Sugar Ray Leonard and Marvin Hagler got a fight. I'm walking 8 in the morning down on the strip. I see Marion Barry, and I'm like, hey, Marion Barry, D.C. mayor. He said, hey, don't nobody up here know I'm mayor. You blowing my cover.
This is Ward 8 in Southeast Washington. This is the part of Washington that Barry represented in the city council. This is his political base. And this is part of the city that tourists never see when they come to Washington. They're letting the blue marching band march in the funeral procession. And why do you guys like Marion Barry?
Because he supported everybody.
It feels much less like a state funeral and more like a block party. Can you talk about what he means to the city?
Just like what Michael Jordan meant to basketball.
He's a historic figure. 1960, helped spearhead lunch counter sit-ins in Nashville. 1965, moves to D.C. and becomes active in local politics. 1974, elected to city council in Washington. 1977, Barry is shot near the heart when Hanafi Muslim terrorists storm the city council building. 1978, Barry is elected mayor of Washington for the first time. He'd go on to win again and again in 1982 and 1986. 1990, Barry, who had developed a taste for drugs and womanizing, is arrested in an FBI sting, caught on tape freebasing cocaine with his then girlfriend in a hotel room. During his arrest, Barry famously said on camera, quote, "Set me up." Barry is tried, sentenced, and sent to federal prison for 6 months. Then the comeback begins.
They thought they could stop us, didn't they?
1992, Barry ran again for city council and won, and in 1994 won a fourth term as mayor of Washington.
I want Washington, D.C. to be the very best city it can be.
Flags are flying at half staff at City Hall.
A lot of people don't realize just how many thousands of people in the city love Marion Barry.
So they're going to take Marion Barry's casket out of the Wilson building behind me and take it to many of the city's wards as part of a 3-day celebration honoring Mayor Barry's life.
He gave me my first time a job and I'm still working for him.
Folks selling all kinds of Barry paraphernalia here. Mayor for Life hat.
But when Barry understood economic structures, he brought it to the community, whereas if you participate, you get recognized. And the first thing he told us to do was to vote.
So they took the casket out of the hearse and put it on a horse-drawn carriage to bring it to the church right now. If you talk to people who came out to his funeral procession today, this is where Marion Barry changed lives.
I'm going to think about how he let people know that nobody's perfect, but you can make mistakes and you can always come back from those mistakes.
I'm going to say thank you, and you have helped somebody along the way.